In the same way, faith by itself, if it is not accompanied by action, is dead.